of almost every political fight in this country for a generation. And you see it at the Supreme Court, you see it all over the country with these right to work laws, but they won one in Missouri. And Richard Trumka, who's the head of the AFL-CIO, was at a breakfast I went to last week, who said that despite